Hey guys, it's Funk Roberts from FunkMMA.com, FunkRobertsFitness.com, and SpartacusWorkout.com. Today I'm bringing you a great Spartacus workout. I call it my MMA workout, but you can really call it a fat-burning workout. It's 10 exercises. You're going to do 45 seconds of work for each exercise, followed by 15 seconds of rest. The cool thing about this workout is that it incorporates a lot of things that an MMA fighter, an athlete would need, or a combat athlete or fighter would need, but also it incorporates a lot of things that regular people would need to help them burn fat effectively. Things like, we have everything here, so I've got plyometrics for explosion, I've got some explosive exercises, I've got upper body endurance and muscular endurance exercises, I've got lower body exercises, we've got some core and ab strength, and a lot of fast twitch stuff as well. So I think it's a great workout that everyone can benefit from, but especially you MMA fighters out there who are looking for a great conditioning workout, this is it. So you're gonna do 3 sets of this. Again, each exercise, 45 seconds of work followed by 15 seconds rest. 2 minutes in between, I want you to rest. Get yourself together, get some water, get something to drink, towel off and get ready and mentally prepared for the workout. This is a tough mental toughness workout as well. You gotta be mentally tough through this. It's gonna be hard. I want you to challenge yourself, and challenge yourself by using heavy weights. Heavier weights that by 30 seconds, you're dying, and you need to really push yourself through. That's how you're gonna get results, and that's how you're gonna get effective results. You're gonna only get better by doing those type of workouts. This is also a metabolic resistance type workout, so you wanna get as many reps as you can within 45 seconds. This ain't no slow, take your time for 45 seconds. This is pushing yourself for full 45 seconds, okay? After this workout, you want to still be a burning fat. You want to give yourself, you want your oxygen levels to really be working to get back to that normal rate, which means that may take hours. And if that takes hours, that means you're still burning fat, which is what you want to be doing. This is not for the weak at heart. This is not for the people who want to sit and do 45 minutes of boring cardio and not burn anything on the treadmill or elliptical. This is for people who want results. So get out there and get it done. For beginners, maybe you can start off at 30 seconds of work followed by 10 seconds rest. That way you're not too long, but I still want you to challenge yourself. For advanced, I want you to go 60 seconds of work followed by 15 seconds rest. That's right, I want you to go a full minute, 10 exercises for a full minute. I want to see how tough you guys really are, how rough and tough you guys really are. Anyways, try this out. This is workout number one for March Madness. This is my MMA Spartacus workout. Get it done.
Buck up. Ha ha. You know the deal. This is me, though. Beast by Supremo for all of my people, Negroes and Latinos, and even the gringos. Yo, check it, one for Charlie Hustle, two for Steady Rock, three for the fourth coming live, future shot. It's five dimensions, six senses, seven firmaments of heaven to hell, 8 million stories to tell, nine planets faithfully keep an orbit with the probable tenth. The universe expands length, the body of my text possess extra strength, power lifted powerless, up out of this towering inferno, my aim so hot it burned through the journal. I'm blacker than midnight on Broadway and Myrtle. Hip hop passed all your tall social hurdles, like the nationwide projects, prison industry complex, working class poor, better keep your alarm set. Streets too loud to ever hear freedom ring. Say evacuate your sleep. It's dangerous to dream. But your chain cats get they chip back. You dead now. Killing fields need blood to graze the cash cow. It's a numbers game, but shit don't add up somehow. Like I got 16 to 32 bars to rocket, but only 15% of profits ever seen my pockets. Like 69 billion in the last 20 years spent on national defense, but folks still live in fear. Like nearly half of America's largest cities is 1/4 black. That's why they gave Ricky Ross all the crap. 16 ounces to a 20 more to a key, a 5 minute sentence hearing and you no longer free. 40% of Americans own a cell phone, so they can hear everything that you say when you ain't home. I guess Michael Jackson was right, you are not alone. Rock your hard hat black as you in the terror dome. Full of hard niggas, large niggas, dice tumblers, young teens in prison greens facing life numbers. Crack mothers, crack babies, and AIDS patients. Young bloods can't spell, but they can rock you a PlayStation. Snoo Mav is whipping motherfuckers ass. You wanna know how to rhyme, you better learn how to add. It's mathematics.
Mighty most depth.
It's simple mathematics. Check it out. I revolve around science.
What are we talking about here?
Mighty most depth. It's simple mathematics.
Check it out.
I revolve around science.
What are we talking about here?
One universal law, but two sides to every story. Three strikes and you bitten for life, mandatory. Four MCs murdered in the last 4 years. I ain't trying to be the fifth when the millennium is here. Yo, it's 6 million ways to die from the seven deadly thrills. 8-year-olds getting found with 9 mils. It's 10 p.m. where your C's at. What's the deal? They on the hill pumping krills to keep their bellies filled. Lighting the ass with heavy steel. Sights on the pretty shit in life. Young soldiers trying to earn their next stripe. When the average minimum wage is 5.15, you best believe you gotta find a new grind to get cream. The white unemployment rate is nearly more than triple for black. So frontliners got their gun in your back. Bubble and crack, jewel theft and robbery to combat poverty and end up in the global jail economy. Stiffer stipulations attached to each sentence. Budget cutbacks but increased police presence. And even if you get out of prison, still living, join the other 5 million under state supervision. This is business. No faces, just lines and statistics from your phone, your zip code, the SSI digits. The system break, man, channel women in the figures. Two columns for who is and who ain't niggas. Numbers is hard and real and they never have feelings. But you push too hard, even numbers got limits. Why did one straw break the camel's back? Here's the secret. The million other straws underneath it. It's all mathematics.
Mighty most
definitely. It's simple mathematics.
Check it out.
I revolve around science.
What are we talking about here? Mighty most definitely.
It's simple mathematics.
Check it out.
Around science.
What are we talking about here?
Mathematics.
This goes out to all area crew.
Yes, yes, yes.
To my BK crew, to my QB crew, my ally crew, my Shaolin crew, my Dirty South crew, Atlanta, North Carolina. For my fam.